Mr. President, you are the oldest president ever.
Pretty good shape, huh?
Which leads to my next question. You are more aware of this than anyone. Some people ask whether you are fit for the job. And when you hear that, I wonder what you think.
Watch me. I mean, honest to God, that's all I think. Watch me. If you think I don't have the energy level or the mental acuity, then you know, that's one thing. It's another thing of just watch and you know, keep my schedule. Do what I'm doing. I think that, you know, I don't, when I sit down with our NATO allies and keep them together, I don't have them saying, wait a minute, how old are you? What did you say? You know, I mean, it's a matter of, you know, that old expression, the proof of the pudding's in the eating. I mean, I respect the fact that people would say, you know, you're old. And, but I think it relates to how much energy you have and whether or not the job you're doing is one consistent with what any person of any age would be able to do.
How would you say your mental focus is?
Oh, it's focused. I have trouble even mentioning, even saying to myself, my own head, the number of years. I no more think of myself as being as old as I am than fly. I mean, it's just not, I haven't observed anything in terms of, there's not things I don't do now that I did before, whether it's physical or mental or anything else.